I have the honor of being recognized today for the Margaret Brent Award. And really, it isn't about me. It's about the team that I happen to be a member of, the United States Army, and what the judge advocates that are part of the Army have done across the world during my 28 years of service. I'm proud to be a member of the United States Army. I'm proud to be a soldier.